Ibrahim, after his father, he went out to his people. Again, the same message, the message of Tawheed. And like I mentioned at the very beginning, his people were two types. Some who worshipped the stars, and some who worshipped idols. وَيُخْطِئُ الْكَثِيرُ كَثِيرٌ مِنَ النَّاسِ يُخْطِئُونَ فِي فَهْمْ آيَاتِ سُورَةِ الْأَنْعَامِ. A lot of people misinterpret or misunderstand the verses in Surah Al-An'am. When Ibrahim looked at this, at the star, and he said, "This is my Lord." قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي فَلَمَّا أَفَلَ قَالَ لَا أُحِبُّ الْآفِلِينَ وَإِذْ قَالَ إِبْرَاهِيمُ لِأَبِيهِ آزَرَ أَتَتَّخِذُ أَصْنَامًا آلِهَةً إِنِّي أَرَاكَ وَقَوْمَكَ فِي ضَلَالٍ مُبِينٍ وَكَذَلِكَ نُورِ إِبْرَاهِيمَ مَلَكُوتَ السَّمَاوَاتِ وَالْأَرْضِ وَلِيَكُونَ مِنَ الْمُوقِنِينَ. Here it is. فَلَمَّا جَنَّ عَلَيْهِ اللَّيْلُ رَأَى كَوْكَبًا. When he looked at the star, he saw at the sky, he saw a star at night. قَالَ هَذَا رَبِّي. He said, "This is my Lord." فَلَمَّا أَفَلَ قَالَ لَا أُحِبُّ الْآفِلِينَ. When the star disappeared, he said, "I don't like those stars who disappear." فَلَمَّا رَأَى الْقَمَرَ بَازِغًا. When he saw the moon, he did the same thing. When he saw the sun, he did the same thing. He said the same thing. A lot of Muslims say this. Ibrahim shak. Ibrahim doubted. أخي العقيدة افهم هذه العقيدة لا تؤخذ من المناظرة. Ibrahim was debating with his people. And you don't take the creed of someone when you debate. When you're debating with a non-Muslim, you may have to use his analogy, but this is not your creed. So he was trying to prove to them, look at this star that you worship, it disappears. Look, okay, I'll do like you. This is my Lord. I'm like you. What happened? Where is my God? Where is my God? It disappeared. But tonight, the moon, bigger. The sun, bigger. So he's debating with them. When he debated with Namrud, the man, some people took as a god in his time, he said to Namrud, "My Lord gives life and gives death." What he means here, that Allah takes the soul out of the body. In Namrud, you know what? He said, "What? وَأَنَا أُحْيِي وَأُمِيتُ." I can do the same thing. In some of the turuq, in some of the wording of explaining this verse, he brought two men in front of him, and he says, "Okay, those two supposed to die. I'm going to give this one life. He's not going to be dead, and I'm going to make this one die. أَنَا أُحْيِي وَأُمِيتُ." Had, this is not what Ibrahim meant. But Ibrahim did not stop there and explain to him what is life and what is death and how Allah does it. Ibrahim right away, alayhi salam, moved. Allah brings the sun from the east, bring it to the west. But did Ibrahim agree with the analogy of Namrud? No. فَلَا تُؤْخَذِ الْعَقِيدَ مِنَ الْمُنَاظَرَةِ. When you see a Muslim debating or a scholar debating with a non-Muslim, don't try to establish his creed from there. It's shahid that Ibrahim did not doubt. Ibrahim was debating with his people. At the end, brothers and sisters in Islam, they made a fire for him, and they decided to throw him in there. Allah delivers. قُلْنَا يَا نَارُ كُونِي بَرْدًا وَسَلَامًا عَلَىٰ إِبْرَاهِيمُ. Again, a message to us, that any time that you commit to Allah, the command may feel like fire, may feel difficult to execute, but don't worry. If you commit, Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala will make it easy for you.